No constable or his bailiff shall take the corn or other chattels of anyone who is not of the bill where the castle is situated, unless he pays on the spot in cash for them or can delay payment by arrangement with the seller. If the seller is of that bill, he shall pay within 40 days.